So while I got my mama car, let me go on and say, recently some footage of Lee Daniels with his church mother Shaw at the church, and Damon Dash, for some reason they was on the altar together, and Damon was giving "Where's my money?" and Lee was giving Damon. He just kept saying Damon, and it took me out. But Lee Daniels, apparently Damon Dash gave or lent Lee Daniels $2 million for a project. I don't know. But Damon cornered Lee at the church. Now, first of all, y'all remember that time Tyler Perry laid hands on T.D. Jakes and he fell out? Imagine Tyler Perry coming up and laying hands on Lee Daniels with that shawl over his shoulders. And him just falling out. Oh, Jesus, Lord Jesus. Okay. So Damon caught up with Lee and was giving "Where's my money, nigga?" at the altar. And I'm like, we could have had this conversation off the altar, but yeah, listen. And so everybody on Twitter, well, not everybody, but a lot of people on Twitter have taken this to mean, well, now y'all see that Monique was correct because Lee Daniels is this and that, and apparently Monique leaked some tapes. I tried to read a transcript of the tapes where Tyler Perry was being nice, so I don't understand. What I read was Tyler Perry, I'm gonna have to go back and listen to the tapes and maybe call y'all back for that, but what I read was Tyler Perry was saying, I'm gonna send you some money, so I'm lost. But anyway, back to this. Everybody was trying to say Monique was right, and now here come Dame Dash, and everybody wanna, you know, agree with Dame Dash, but then nobody wanna agree with Monique because she a black woman, and don't nobody stand up for the black woman and all of that. And I agree that a lot of people, black woman is the most underappreciated woman in America, or person in America. That's factual. That's factual. Malcolm X told us, Beyonce told us, and everybody else, you know, we all know. But it's not a matter of us underappreciating Monique, it's a matter of Monique getting on everybody's nerves. It's not that Monique even was necessarily wrong. The fact of the matter is, Monique came to us and asked us to take a moment of our happiness, Netflix, and stop watching it. Like, stand with me, who already has more money than you, but I want more money, and stop watching Netflix because they're not paying me what I want them to pay me. That's the problem. It's not a matter of whether we think Lee Daniels and Talisha and Oprah may or may not be the devil. Now, I personally will never call Oprah the devil. Never in life. Never. I love Oprah. I'm not going to say never. I will never say never. Was that Justin Bieber? Who was that? Anyway, but the problem never was for me. And I know the Monique stans was mad, honey. They was all in my comments and how dare you, and I'm standing with Monique, and I'm just like, okay, girl, you can. But the disrespect is you asking me to take one of the few pleasures that I have in this world and not enjoy it because you mad because you not getting paid. It was a very selfish thing to do. That's the problem. The problem was Monique was very selfish in asking the whole of Black America, the whole of Black Twitter, and everyone that she loves for real to not watch the new season of Luke Cage because they didn't pay Monique what Monique thought she was worth, when Monique ain't really been doing much. It's not like Monique is, you know, out here still killing the girls. She ain't really been doing much. So for her to ask us to not enjoy, you know, Grace and Frankie, or whatever. I recently started watching him, or I watched the whole season of The Hollow. It's a cute little cartoon, but girl, the end had me shook. I was like, what do you mean? But anyway, to ask us not to boycott that, when literally that's the only thing keeping me sane at this point in time is Netflix. Because you're not getting paid what you think you should be paid, but you're not really killing the girls. You're not Tiffany Haddish at this point. And it's no shade to you know, Tiffany, and it's no shade to Monique, but Tiffany is the one that's popping right now. And Monique did come before her. Monique was her predecessor and all of that. But Monique, you're not popping right now. And sis, asking me not to watch Netflix was rude. I don't see where we got Damon Dash being correct from. I've never in my life said Damon Dash is correct. Never. Him running up on Lee Daniels doesn't really mean anything. It doesn't. Because I could walk up on anybody at any time and say, you remember that $2 million I loaned you? Let me have it back. That don't make it true. That doesn't make it true. So everybody going into, well, you disagreed with Monique, but now here come Damon Dash and everybody want to say amen. And I'm saying, like, I ain't seen nobody say amen. I ain't seen nobody say amen. And what I really would have liked to see is when Monique was out here telling the girl she loved us for real and all the carryings on, why didn't Damon Dash pop up and say, yeah, Lee Daniels owed me $2 million? Like, if we just... I don't understand. This whole situation, this whole to-do is weird to me. The whole of it all. Because Monique has shown herself to be strange. No shade. Damon Dash has been strange for the longest time. I'm just waiting on DJ Khaled to pop out of nowhere and be like, yes, I loaned Oprah Winfrey my Winnebago for the weekend. And like, because all the strange niggas banding together, but not together. They all saying similar things, but not together. If y'all would link up, maybe then we can be like, oh, okay, maybe. I don't know. The whole to-do is just strange. All of it is weird. I don't understand. And Oprah's just over there buying islands and minding her business. Like, literally, this all looks like Tyler Perry and Lee Daniels. It looks like Tyler Perry and Lee Daniels. I don't know how Oprah Gayle got involved. Oprah's over there smoking her ganja and minding her business. That's it. Anyway, girl, let me get on in the house. I'm running up my mama air out here in the car. It's 99 degrees Fahrenheit. And so I couldn't do it in my car. But anyway, y'all let me know how y'all feeling. I'm confused. I mean, not confused, because girl, as that one subscriber who unsubscribed hates to hear me say, I don't really care that seriously. Like, it's not that deep. But I just want to know, because I'm nosy. It's all of these videos are mostly because I'm nosy and not because I care. But anyway, like, comment, subscribe. All the things that YouTubers say, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Peace.